It was summer in Virginia, plantations in a row. There wasn't much to do but sit and watch tobacco grow. There were run-ins with the Indians, every now and then they fall. Oh, and did I mention it was really friggin' hot? They always needed labor, missing church, it was a crime. The thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Well, they gave you 50 acres when you landed on the shore. And if you brought another, they would give you 50 more. Some came because they were desperate, they couldn't pay the bond. 7 years of labor for a ticket across the pond. Bought and sold like cattle, they signed a dotted line. The thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Indentures were exploited, and for all that they endured, many never lived to see their service time mature. Even those who made it won their freedom dues. They were cast out onto western plots with little land to use. Natives took not kindly to the creeping borderline. The thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Now the governor, William Berkeley, he took no curtain call. Had this friend Nathaniel Bacon, but they weren't friends at all. Bacon had a head right, but Berkeley had the pen. Bacon, he grew tired of the outside looking in. Not for William Berkeley, then power would be mine. Thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. So Bacon headed west, he found the landless and the poor. He made his declaration on behalf of them and more. Said your governor won't protect you, time and time he's shown. All he really wants is power, he's addicted to the throne. So grab a torch and pitchfork, we'll send him down the line. The thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Now Bacon and his rebels, they headed for the east. They set fire to Jamestown, the belly of the beast. Berkeley saw it coming, he fled on out to sea. Bacon, he took power, but it wasn't meant to be. With chaos all around him, he couldn't hold the line. Thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Now Bacon's reign was fleeting, he couldn't catch his breath. He soon got dysentery and he crapped himself to death. Back came William Berkeley with the backing of the crown. Soon the Royal Navy put the revolution down. But even in his failure, Bacon put it on the line. Thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Now the planter class, they gathered, said, oh man, that was close. I think it's time to make a change before we lose our clothes. They phased out the indentures, but for workers in the field, they turned their sights to Africa, and soon their fate was sealed. It seemed that unfree labor was a song without a rhyme. The thing about class conflict, it'll get you every time. Now by the 1680s, fields were full again. Your freedom was determined by the color of your skin. Passed down through the mother and codified in law. Human rights were stripped away, was nothing left at all. They struggled for their freedom for 100 years, and then it took another 80 before they all walked free again.